Puck turned out in front and up the wing now for the carry back on by the weaving Kuznetsov, who was stepped into by Braden McNabb.
And he got hit up high. McNabb didn't go straight at him body-wise. He turned himself and went almost back into Kuznetsov along those near boards. Looks like he's favoring that left arm as McNabb comes all the way over.